You're likely watching this video because you've received treatment with the MAXFRAME Multi-Axial Correction System, or you're preparing for treatment. We understand it can be a long and challenging journey, but know that with each day you adhere to the plan prescribed by your doctor, you're one step closer to completing treatment. Part of your recovery entails following your treatment plan and adjusting the struts on your frame. The treatment plan will be provided to you by your surgeon and will indicate the daily length of each strut. This video will provide general information. Please consult your doctor for specifics about your treatment plan. The MAXFRAME Multi-Axial Correction System is a software-assisted external fixation device that consists of rings, struts, pins, and wires. Each strut is numbered 1 through 6 and is color-coded to match the treatment plan. Let's take a closer look. There are two types of struts that your surgeon can choose from when assembling your frame: a quick adjust strut or a standard strut. To adjust a quick adjust strut, push in on the adjustment knob button and rotate until a click is heard. Each rotation is equivalent to 1 millimeter of strut movement. You'll turn the knob as many times as needed to meet the required length shown on your treatment plan. To adjust standard struts, turn the locking collar counterclockwise a few rotations to release from the adjustment knob. Then turn the adjustment knob until the length indicator is in line with the length shown on your treatment plan. Once complete, return the locking collar to be in direct contact with the adjustment knob and ensure it is locked. If the knob is rotated towards the plus sign, struts will lengthen. If rotated in the opposite direction, struts will shorten. We know this may feel like a lot of information, so let's walk through an example. Meet Tina. Tina's surgeon selected the MAXFRAME Multi-Axial Correction System for her treatment. Here you can see the treatment plan that Tina's surgeon provided to her upon completion of surgery. Please be aware that this is just an example of a treatment plan. Your treatment plan will be given to you by your doctor, and depending on your location, the format of the dates may be different. The row labeled Initial Strut Setting showed Tina the strut lengths on her frame before any adjustments were made. You'll see that on day one of her treatment plan, struts number 1, number 2, number 3, and number 4 have not changed. Strut number 5 changed from 205 to 206, and the length of strut number 6 has changed from 245 to 246. So struts number 5 and 6 are the two struts that Tina needed to adjust on day 1. It is possible for a surgeon to require 1 or 2 strut adjustments per day. For example, notice on day 2 of Tina's treatment plan, she needed to make 2 adjustments. Row A shows the first adjustment, and row B shows the second adjustment. Thanks, Tina, for joining us. Please remember that this video was intended to provide general guidelines. Your frame and treatment plan will be customized to your needs, so please consult your doctor with any questions. And remember, every day you adhere to your plan prescribed by your doctor is one day closer to completing treatment.